United in love, we are called to act with joy.